Damn it, man. Ah. No way, minus 32. I would guess like 28. Yell louder. I said, just because I said that, it's gonna be minus 33 or something, and it was! Oh, yesterday mobile session was not it. That was a, oh god, I killed myself in game. Oh, my legs, ah. Oh no, it's more sore than it was this morning. Ah, what did I even pick? Oh, I hate this portal. Why did I pick it? Wait, really? I feel like Lurkus to Jerkus is better because it's funnier. No one escapes my power. You're not trying to be cute. You're trying to be fucking weird, aren't you? So tense. For sure, you're definitely trying to be weird. Why do you want to make your creepy name cute? I only need one shot. I can give one to Dave. Oh no, stand up again. Ay ay ay. I almost felt that. Oh, is it time? Help me do this. Oh yeah. How do you reroll it? Or what do you reroll? Probably Blitzcrank and Nunu or something. We can do bees. I don't know. Yeah, maybe not. I don't know. Oh, actually, this one for Kate. Oh, do you not need to reroll the Dagar and Vex anymore? I mean, I'm sure Vex 3 is great, but. Also, I don't know what what items would be best. Like, is it Soraka itemized or Seraphine?
Thanks, Jerms. Welcome back for 41 months. Okay. Are Overclass whales?
No.
Are they? What are they? Oh my god, it's so good.
You can go back to Robin's Twitter. Yeah, I don't know who's the better one to itemize.
It's the Kodebap, the whale shaped little thingy.
Yummy!
I might have taken the wrong thing. Maybe it was just anything with rod.
No, it didn't come with the box because
I got like a big pack. What? This whole big box only comes with three?
It'd be five at least.
Oh yeah. It's not from Costco. It's from like 99 Rand's market. The Chinese market. Double chunk chocolate cookies. What is that? Is it like bigger? Is the double part like the chunks are bigger? Or is it that there are double the number of chunks? Okay, but if you didn't hit the Nami, it would have been very zero head play.
I turned my head up to eat the chips and I see a spider on the wall. Fucking mistake, man. How did you know? What the fuck? How did you know? Now we're cooking. Oh yeah. What if I reforged that on accident? I'd have cried. Oh no. Who you calling you? I think I'm gonna make a red buff. Or I could do Shiv. Shiv might not have been good because of. Oh, it did move. It went up higher. Nice turn. Well, do you feel like you would have won the game with Nami 3 anyway? Like not having a charm one turn versus if you think Nami 3 would have been enough, like most likely Nami 3 would have been enough. Unless they had some 3-star 4 cost. Oh, this is moving like crazy. Like it went from here. Okay, well you guys can't see it.
It's really small.
You can't see it. Wait. No, it's moving like crazy. You saw it. It just went into the crap, like. Nope. It's coming closer to me. You're not scared of me? Did my mom come to kill it for me? All your fucking imaginary points that I do not give a single shit about? You're telling me you would give me all your imaginary points that I don't give a shit about? If I hold it? You're telling me... you want me to do that for free? It's gone. No, it's not. Oh. But some spiders aren't as scary. Like, this one is less scary. Nom nom. Awkward.
Why is it getting closer to me? It's not scared of me. This Soraka is, how's Soraka 1? He only has 4 Sorakas. Wait, Soraka just does not exist this game. Oh, there. But still, that's 4 Sorakas. Oh, yeah. Yay. Yeah. I lend my aid. Damn, dude. Yeah, this is, I'm still winning. I don't know. Radiant Refractor. Maybe it on the frontline item. It's your lucky day, Seraphine! You get to be tankier! Why'd you monk on me? Oh, I see. Holy shit, you scared me. Wait, is Kuron not evacuating? What zone is he in? There's no way he's too addicted to TFT that he wouldn't evacuate. I think he's just not evacuating because he's lazy. Oh, this is nice. There's my Seraphine 3 somewhere. Oh, Sometimes the egg life chooses you. What do I do? What do I say? Fuck you, it all goes away. What do I say? In the end, it all goes away. I really wanted that, please. I should look over at the other mage person's board. Yes, Nami, farm your learning spell. That was a banana. No one expects the banana. He's rich. Oh my god, he's rich. It's not Fortune, that was Storyboard Scrapper. Yeah, they look pretty similar. They don't have that many of anything. It's like... But they... yeah. When they decide to roll down, it'll be scary. Yeah, he kind of skipped. Yes, he didn't roll on 7. I'm not sure if that was correct. This probably? I don't know if it's Rageblade. Oh, they went 9? Okay. I guess they just saw they were contested. They were like, fucklers. 6 Vexes. That's weird. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. I don't like what they did. Yes, that was a banana. No one expects the banana. I wonder how many roles he has. Maybe he's actually swapping off mages. I feel like they would have done better if they rolled, because they would have griefed me as well. It's so hard to count, I don't know. It's so annoying, like, I don't know how to, like... I mean, it's not annoying that I don't know how. I know how, but like, it's just annoying to try to calculate it. Also, does it get like... It doesn't like increase their AP like in the stats, right? It just increases the damage it does? Or does it increase it in the stats? Oh, yeah, it's so annoying then. Turk just tanked the fuck out of my Seraphine. It looked like it just ate it, right? Like, I always saw, like... I'd always thought it was not eaten fully. Like, you usually see the thing, but it didn't do that there. Oh my god, cake. Forgot about it. That's awkward. Fuck. Did they hit? Or did they sell it? They must have sold. Nice. Wait. This place is so wow, I had so much money. Oh, Gladiator 2, the trailer looks kind of good. Denzel looks really cool. Like, the Denzel in the Roman garb looks so good. If I actually get to this cake stack thing, I get 2 forgers for this. Sure. Really? Chromno. There's beauty in even the smallest moments. Magic goes in, might comes out. Time flies like an arrow, fruit flies like banana. Oh, whoa. Okay, thank God we have HP. I was trying to just clear everything away so that Diana doesn't get on these two. Oh damn, they still got on Soraka. At least she heals. Oh, she's dead. Oh my god, Diana ulted twice. Oh, I thought it was the front two rows. Isn't it the front two rows? Oh shit. Oh wow, that is wrong. It's actually stopping her ult. It's so weird. I guess there are different types of projectiles. Look, like Nami's ult's going through. Yeah, I could have made Julian. Is it over? GG! Yay! The one costs. Wow, it took me forever to hit those, but I was like streaking with just Seraphine and Soraka. That's after the B patch. It's still pretty good.